Welcome back. So today we'll be doing the third and the fourth race of LEGO Racers 2 LEGO World Excellence. Enjoy. And welcome back to another fantastic part of LEGO Racers 2. So let's go on with the third race. I know which one I pick. I pick you. Watch out for the rotating barrier at the start. You need to time it well to get through it without being hit.
Okay.
Easy enough. Hi. Oh. Yeah. Damn it. What? That's a lap? Damn it, again. Catch my doggy now. Gotcha. No! Ha! The minion is on foot. Finally dead. Finally killed the minion. Okay, I need to repair my car. Alright, thank you. I'm all behind the house. Pretty much. Great. Let's keep it up. Good. Alright, we're doing good, we're doing excellent. Job well done, okay? I believe I have to cut up to you. There we go. Good job, alright. Third race is in the bag. Did you well play? Bye. And the fourth place goes to Project. And the second one goes to Whitey. And the third one goes to Blackie. That's gonna have races. Well, okay. Good job. Alright. So, do we have time for the fourth race? Yes, we do. Let's go for the fourth race. This one seems kind of... Project, make sure you put your foot down to clear the jump. The jump. Hi. Hey. awesome! Whoa!
Oh boy.
Seriously! I got hit by my own missile! Oh, that's a lap? Okay, not taking any chances. Just going. How the hell did you get hit by your own? It's just minion. Actually cut up. No fucking way. Give me a doggy. Come on. What is it? Yeah, I won. These were actually kind of easier choices. So yeah. Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this episode of League of Legends 2. Join us next time. I don't know what we'll be doing there. So yeah, join us next time. Bye bye.